Hello and welcome back to my kitchen. Tonight I just made some mac and cheese. And you know when you buy the little kid packs, they don't last too long, especially when you have a toddler. So what I do, I did not use all of that. It's just a 15 ouncer. I used a little bit more than half of that in a lasagna last week. And I have this much left over, so I put it in a bowl. And so anyways, the pasta in those Annie's or the Kraft, it's just never enough pasta. My toddler will eat almost over half of one, and then I'm making another one. So what I do is, see the Annie shells? I mix other pasta in and I cook it. And the ricotta cheese gives it a really good base for all of whatever cheese you have to put in. I happen to be using a powdered cheese. And so what's gonna happen is, right now I'm going to take the pasta, I'm gonna pour it into the ricotta cheese, I'm gonna put the powdered cheese on it, I'm gonna mix it all up, and we're gonna have a lot of really creamy, delicious mac and cheese that you can enjoy for 4, 5, or 6 meals, depending on how quickly it gets eaten. And it's quantity, so it's great. Thanks for joining. Tell me if you love it. Tell me if you hate it. Peace.